Hey, baby, hey. So, boy, hey, how you doing? Shut up. Congratulations, boy, you graduated.
Hey, Dorian, let me get a picture of you and your mom.
All right. You go ahead. Thank you.
Jeez.
Right. Dorian, honey, I'm so proud of you. I knew you could do it.
Thank you, Ma. Hey, let's open the gifts.
Wait a minute, honey, at least wait until we cut the cake.
All right. Well, who's got the knife? Let's do this.
Dorian, man, why are you rushing? Is there some place you have to be?
Leave Dorian alone, honey. He's not rushing to go anywhere. He wants to tell his mama all about what's been going on and all his future plans.
Yep. All right, Ma.
Can I get some? I'm so proud of you, Dorian.
Thank you, Ma.
All right.
No, come on, Debbie. Come on. All right, everybody, come on in here. I've got a toast to make.
All right, let's do it. 1, 2, 3.
Come on. There we go. All right, is everybody here? I'd like to propose a toast to Dorian. You know, Dorian, you're about to head out into a world that's rapidly changing. And I hope that I and all the people who love you have given you a sound foundation so that you can face that world with certainty.
You have. And I'm ready to head out into that world right now.
And so on this day, a day I'll always remember, I just want to congratulate you on a job well done. I'm really glad that you're my son. I love you, Dorian.
Oh,
to Dorian.
Well, everybody, thank you. Now I have to go, all right? I love you.
Wait a minute, where do you think you're going? It's time to open your gifts.
Yeah, man, open mine first. And if it's too small, I'll keep it.
Lene, hey, you're just in time for the cake.
Oh, Lene, so you're Dorian's girlfriend.
Girl?
Friend?
Hi. Well, we have to go, y'all. I'll see y'all later.
Dorian, honey, don't you dare leave. Now the party is not over.
I know, Ma, but this is business. Like, I gotta go.
Dorian, come on, these are your people.
Bye, people.
Well, you certainly raised him right.
Ha ha ha.